introduce the wonderful, the amazing, the talented, our very own Detroit Queen of Blues. Make some noise, y'all. Get up out your seat. Clap your hands. All right? Because we're in for a treat. Our very own Thornetta Davis and Bane. Thank you.
my motto is move it while you still can. So if you feel like dancing, just say, excuse the booty, excuse the booty. Come on out in the middle of the aisle and just shake your thing. Mary, who said that? It's a family up in here now. Merry Christmas. Welcome, y'all. How many is your first time coming to see me sing on a... So all the rest of y'all been coming for all these years? Well, welcome to newcomers, y'all. Yes! You know what I'm saying? After them.
А давай, вместо newcomers.
Thank you.
By the name of the Chisel Brothers. It was written by Mr. Ron Pangborn. I was hoping, Ron, are you in here? Just making sure. Well, I think it's one of my favorite songs that we would do, especially during the holiday season, is to remind us that Christmas is all about sharing and giving. And he wrote this beautiful tune that I used to love to do. So I'm gonna do it for you tonight.